You know, honestly, he got this electronic sound which is very current today in hip-hop music all over the world. That all started coming in and the song just went to another level. I think when they made Sajid Sir hear it, he has one of the best ears you have in the industry today, and he has this reputation of having... No, honestly, he has a reputation of always having hit songs, you know, whether it's been with Dad or whether it's been with Sabir.
Yeah, we are good Kansing, Kansing.
So I think the team of Rohit, Sajid Sir and Pritam Sir all together has come up with this.
How was it dancing with Jackie and John?
Oh, superb. Jackie is a fireball.
John didn't dance.
Yeah. John did the peck dance. Yeah. Dance with his chest and his bicep, he picks her up. But I got to dance with Jackie and she's a tremendous dancer. I think she's immensely flexible, immensely professional. And I think the most important thing, she's very happy. Usko kuch bhi kara lo, bahut khush hai wo. I think as an industry we are all against piracy.
Yeah, I mean there's a FIR file and it's a very shameless act, and it should not be taken as it's come from the censor. They have to find out.
Yeah. As a producer, how would you feel when such things happen? You know,
hey, it's a criminal offense. We've always, from the last 15 years, said that we should take out this word piracy and put it as a criminal theft. It's a theft. It's not piracy. Piracy makes it sound very cool. It's pirated. It's not pirated. It's theft. It's like it's a proper thief enters in, and it's too dangerous already the film. But I feel this film has got a great scope and now it will do wonders now. I heard it, I don't know. There's nothing come to me. I read it somewhere.
You know,
we shot it in Morocco. Yeah. There's no question.
It's not a kripan. It's an Arabic sword which has been used. And we've actually must be having it even in our peti or something so we can show it. And I'm a Punjabi myself. And so is my brother. So we would never do something like that. And I hope if someone is mistaken, it's a misunderstanding, I can say.
No, no, there's a, we have a team of lawyers now. It's become a habit for the last 1 month. there are stories about, like for Houseful, we had 6 people filing a case that it's their stories. And there is critics saying that there is no story in the film. So this is how it happens. So we got a team of lawyers now for these controversies.
नहीं किसी के लिए नहीं कहा पर मैं डिशुम के लिए कहा होगा ये पिक्चर के लिए मैं डेफिनेटली जान दे सकता हूँ एंड बिकॉज आई रियली बिलीव इन इट एंड जैसे कि इन्होंने पायरेसी का इशू कहा सो इन द फिल्म वी डू प्ले कॉप्स मी एंड जॉन सो वी आर अगेंस्ट दिस इन लाइफ ऑल्सो एंड इन द फिल्म ऑल्सो वी आर देयर टू सॉल्व क्राइम वी आर देयर टू स्टैंड अप फॉर द गुड सो वी आर प्लेइंग दीज गुड कैरेक्टर्स दैट स्टैंड अप फॉर गुड थिंग्स एंड आई थिंक फॉर एनी गुड कॉज आई वुड want to stand up and put my life in line for any good cause you try to support.
No, no, I read it till now.
They're all over the place in the last few weeks.
No, no, it's not. Even I, weeks? Yeah, no, I read it day for yesterday. Yeah, 2 days.
So in the movie, we see that Viraj Kohli's character is being...
Viraj Sharma.
Yeah, so does real life Viraj Kohli know about it, what you guys have
said? He knows about it. He knows about it. No, he's totally cool with it. I know Viraj. I'm calling him Viraj. I know Viraj because we are on a team together, the Goa FC in the ISL. So I think when the film was being made, also he knew about it, and I sent him the trailer. He saw it and stuff, and he said, as long as I'm shown as a good guy, it's cool. And he asked me if he's hitting any people. I said, no, that. No, but he's totally cool.
DC Boy had a great music, and after DC Boy's, even this film marked it now going and Peter. What kind of album is, can we
expect
from this film and how many songs are there?
No, he's got that DNA from his family. Dad, when he made a first film for me, Judua, it was great music. Then he made Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, great music. He made Desi Boys, and same track is repeating. If you hear the other two tracks, you'll be amazed. We've got a great album.
How many songs are there?
There's about 3 to 4. Yes, why not?
So, definitely देखने मिलेगा. It's a bit early क्योंकि film July 29 को release हो रही है and we are still in June and John is shooting for Force. He's coming back on the 21st and then onwards and so is Jacqueline coming back on the 23rd. बट ये गाना हमें लॉन्च करना था एंड आई रियली बिलीव इन दिस ट्रैक इवन फॉर द ऑडियो एंड द विजुअल इन जनरल सो आई थिंक साजिद सर सेड दैट वी शुड डू समथिंग सो वी डिसाइडेड टू डू इट विद यू गाइस यू नो वी शोन यू द सॉन्ग बिफोर द पब्लिक और द आम जनता कैन सी इट सो दैट यू ऑल गेट अ टेस्ट ऑफ इट एंड गेट एन आइडिया ऑफ इट
व्हाट आर द एक्शन पैक्ड सीक्वेंस लाइक द एंटायर मूवी इज क्वाइट पैक्ड विद एक्शन सो एनी पर्टिकुलर पर्सनल एक्टर व्हिच यू इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम
ओह गेट inspired from who does really good action. I think we have so many action heroes here today. We have so many homegrown action heroes. I think Tiger is outstanding what he's done in Baagi. There's a sequence that Tom Cruise did in Mission Impossible where he hung off the plane for 6 minutes. So that was tremendous. So I can seek inspiration from that. And then there are so many over here like Hrithik Roshan, Salman Bhai, Akshay Kumar is amazing. So yeah, I get inspired by homegrown talent as well.
Varun, you have spoken about Hollywood. You dubbed for Captain America. You spoke about Hollywood films doing good business.
Yeah.
And even Dishum is, if I'm not wrong, Dishum is releasing with Gone Legacy.
Yeah.
So do you see that as a threat or competition? What do you have to say about that?
See, honestly, I can say is that I come from a family that loves cinema. And if you made a good film, it'll work, I feel. I mean, just see Sairat today, what it's done. And just on the basis of being a great film, I saw it that day and I was blown away. And I think if you make a good film, then it will work. Nothing else matters.
Varun, abhi aapne kaha ki good cause ke liye khade hona chahiye. Koi ek good cause country ke liye jisme aap personally believe karte ho aur khade ho agar aapko mauka mile to kya
hoga? I think equality among any gender inequality is wrong. I think we are going through that revolution in our society where women are concerned today. Women are becoming more powerful. They are becoming a more important part of society today. So I'll definitely stand for that. I hope so. I don't know. Some people tell me I'm not. Some people. वो बदलता रहता है हर हफ्ते.
What is your personal choice, like action or comedy or romance?
My personal choice is good films. I think I just want to do good cinema, good films that entertain people. It's as simple as that. People can say that अरे ये मासी है ये मसाला ये वो but when films work they work for a reason like Sajid sir said also There's no the people make the films work.
Varun, apart from films, also you like there are people you have replaced as one of the biggest actors ever replaced by Ranbir Kapoor.
I would not like to comment.
Varun, you also have Dream Tour coming up with Siddharth and Alia. How excited are you?
Very excited about that, and I think because like you asked also that what can we expect from the album, so I'm expecting that I get 2-3 more songs to perform from Dishum over there.
Somebody said
the poster looks quite similar to Dream Day. Is that
Dream Day, the Hollywood poster? Okay. Which one? Dream one or this one? No, I don't think either of us look like Robert Downey Jr. So I hope I don't look like that. No, I think it's just the walk, if you're walking, but there's no similarity.
Sajid, sir, when can we expect you to announce the slate of films of 2017?
Slate?
There have been reports that
slate for a long time.
Because there have been reports that you are producing Shalom remake, you are producing...
Yeah, lots. So, not ready yet with the slate. Let's finish this year's slate here.
Sajid, you have to say that when the CEMC condos is a January article. I spoke to many top directors. And they say that...
You didn't speak to me. Even I'm top.
Okay. No, no, directors.
Directors, yes. I'm the third director, what you're saying. First the only debut to touch 200.
Crores.
Very bad,
okay,
eh?
Another big story. So what they have to say is that we don't stop our creativity just because of censorship or whatever they are doing. We want to make the kind of films we have been making. But the thing is, we also think about our producers, our actors ke bare mein sochna padta
hai. Yeah, nobody thinks
like
about
Hansan Mehta and all this people say.
No creative director thinks about the producer. They think about the film. When I was a director, I didn't think about the producer. So they think about the film, and that is why they get hurt when something is cut, which is justified.
But you will always stand by them.
Of course you have to. I mean, when you sign them, you have to.
So actually, I wanted to ask, Six Samurai ke jo log hai, wo is song.
Don't say sorry.
Six Samurai ke jo log hai, wo is song ko leke virodh kar rahe hain. Wo chahte hain ki is gaane ko nikal diya jaye.
Once they see the song, they didn't see, they saw the clipping and they thought it's a kirpan. But now how do we explain? There is shot in Morocco between the...
No,
they will have protest. They have not seen the song, so that's why they must be...
Yeah, they'll see the song. Okay.
Thank you.
So, thank you guys. Dekha to hai.
Five, two, three, four. So tara ke rog le lu, ishq ka marz kya hai. सौ तरह के रोग ले लूं, इश्क का मर्ज क्या है, तू कहे तो जान दे दूं, कहने में हर्ज क्या है, सौ तरह के रोग ले लूं, इश्क का मर्ज क्या है।
मिलन का फोटो लिया नहीं? थैंक यू।
खाने में उठ के नींद से उठ के आ गया।
रखूं कि रोहित के साथ काम करने में बहुत मजा आया। मैं हमेशा ये बिलीव करता हूँ कि कोई भी फिल्म का म्यूजिक इज अबाउट द कोलैबोरेशन विद द डायरेक्टर। और रोहित के साथ मैं पहले देसी बॉयज़ किया हूँ, उसमें भी काफ़ी देसी बॉयज़ टाइटल सॉन्ग्स, सुबह होने ना दे आज भी क्लब एंथम है। तो रोहित इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू मी एंड उसके साथ काम करने में बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया। एंड आई इज़ अ वेरी म्यूजिकल गाय। और ये गाना एक्चुअली मेरा बहुत दिन पहले से कंपोज किया हुआ था और द हुक पार्ट। और रोहित जब ये सुना उसको बहुत अच्छा लगा और बोला कि मेरा सिचुएशन में परफेक्टली फिट होता है। और पहले गाने का लिरिक्स था सौ तरह के रोग ले लूं, इश्क का मर्ज क्या है, तू कहे तो जान दे दूं, मर जाऊं हर्ज क्या है, ऐसा था। बट उसकी जगह जो ठीक लगे कहने में हर्ज, बिकॉज आजकल का लव ऐसा कि कहने में हर्ज क्या है, तू कह तो जान दे तो कहने में हर्ज क्या है। और हाँ, कैरेक्टर जुनायद का जो कैरेक्टर है वो कैरेक्टर फिल्म में भी शूट होता है, ऑफकोर्स वरुण में भी लिया, पर आई थिंक वरुण द वेरी सीरियस गाय।
थैंक यू।
थैंक यू थैंक यू.